Hello again, minions. Wheezy here, and today I'm going to show you how to use your Modern Warfare and Warzone double XP and double weapon XP tokens directly in Cold War to rank up faster. So let's go take a look. Okay, so we're going to try and make this one short and sweet today. We're going to talk about how to use your double XP tokens from Warzone and Modern Warfare in Cold War, not just for multiplayer, but also this works for zombies. So if you prefer ranking up a weapon in zombies versus multiplayer, we will cover both of those, as well as my recommendations for which game modes are best for you maximizing this double XP and ranking up. So first, as you saw there, I only have the one double XP token in Cold War, so I'm switching over to Warzone, and I'll show you both Warzone and Modern Warfare to show that they have more double XP tokens that aren't available in Cold War. So you have to be able to launch those games in order to get access to those tokens. So if you have some old tokens sitting on your Warzone or your Modern Warfare account, and you want to use those in Cold War, make sure you fire that up and check and make sure that they're there. So very simply put, when you go into either of those games and you activate a double XP token, it is going to apply to your account across all Call of Duty games. So here I'll show you activating the token and then switching back to Cold War and show you that both of the tokens that I selected are active in the Cold War menu. And so now that those double XP tokens are active inside of Cold War, now you can play whichever game mode you like to rank up your weapons and rank up your overall XP. This isn't your season pass experience. This is simply your overall player prestige XP. But Cold War is so much of a grind that this can actually be an extremely useful way to help rank up new weapons. For instance, the new assault rifle for season 2, I haven't ranked up at all, so I'm going to jump in to a couple matches to show how this token applies to ranking up the new weapon. And as before, I have a video on this where I broke down the fastest ways to rank up in Cold War, but still, in Cold War multiplayer, free-for-all is still the fastest way to rank up that I have seen. I think that that's just true based on score per minute. And if you maybe don't like free-for-all or aren't don't feel like you're very good at free-for-all, I created another video where I explain and break down the best tactics and strategies to use in free-for-all so that you can get more wins, because it's going to help you rank up faster. And like I said, Cold War is a grind. The other thing is that I've just recently gotten into zombies, so I'm also going to include a game of zombies that I played using this double XP token, which again was primarily for ranking up a weapon faster. But zombies can be a great non-online multiplayer way to just slaughter through a bunch of zombies for, you know, if you want to use a double XP, like an hour-long token, zombies can be a great way to just slap on a couple of one-hour double weapon XP tokens and just go in and kill waves of zombies. I used Outbreak as my example here, but this also applies to, you know, the wave-based modes. So, yeah, that's really all there is to it. If you want to get some extra double XP in Cold War and you've got some tokens lying around in Modern Warfare like I did, because I finished unlocking everything for all of the Modern Warfare weapons and those tokens have no use to me there, you can now use them in Cold War. So if you found that helpful and you're going to be able to try this out, get some extra double XP, go ahead and leave me a like. If you already knew this and you think that this wasn't very helpful, you can leave me a dislike. It's okay. I don't get my feelings too badly hurt. if you aren't subscribed, you're not a minion. And I really like having minions who I can say hello minions to. So be sure to subscribe and I will bring, you know, more videos to you like this to give you helpful advice, as well as just random stuff that I find entertaining. So I will talk to you guys later. Enjoy.